My biggest fear is to be a reducer.
A reducer.
Yeah, not a producer. So
Okay.
I don't want to make a situation worse than it are than it needs to be. Like, when you think you know too much, you do too much. And sometimes you have to allow music just to be what it is, and artists to be what they are. And you just have to get yourself out of the way from an ego standpoint and just do what's necessary.